known them for a few years now, and the more I know about them, the more I love them. And that's the truth. And last night you sang Whitney Houston's song. Now, that blew me away when you did that. Dolly Parton's song. I mean, that's amazing. You did that as good as Whitney does. That's a tough song to sing. I love those ladies. You know, Dolly Parton, I got to tell you a story. She and I did a duet not long ago. And I did a new painting of Elvis and Dolly on a picnic. You got to check it out. Hopefully they got some. And also, George Jones getting the DUI on his wife. And George called me up and asked me to do that. So check that out. Hopefully they got some of them. But anyway, Dolly, funniest person I've ever met in my life. She said, before we sang, she said, Ronnie, you're from a big family, aren't you? And I said, yes. I said, family of 11. She said, well, we had 12. She said, we had to put Mom on a pedestal. I said, I understand. She said, no, you don't. I said, what are you talking about, Dolly? She said, we put Mama on a pedestal to keep Daddy off of her. That's what she said. And I tell you, if you know Dolly Parton, that's the kind of stuff she comes out with. I'm laughing my butt off. But anyway, she a lovely, lovely lady and the most grounded, humble person to be such an iconic figure. She is so humble. It amazes me. The thing that I have known all my life in this business, the bigger the star, the nicer the
car.
But anyway, here's this young lady. Her dad, Charlie Thomas, one of the original founding members. Still going out there. 79, more than you can do it. But anyway, Charlie, you still out there doing it? And which one you going to do? You going to do the Whitney Houston song or At Last? I Will Always Love You, or you tell me. Oh, she wants to do At Last, which is one of my favorite all time songs.
Thank you.
my boy back there on the drums.
Hey, Ronnie, before you do that, we got to interrupt you one second.